As the year draws to a close, we tend to take inventory on what's happened, and that includes your finances. So what's your financial advisor doing for you? Ray LaVitre is a certified financial planner and the author of the book, 20 Retirement Decisions You Need to Make Right Now. You got three issues where we need to be taking stock here of what's happening in finances. Let's start with capital gains taxes. What do we need to be aware of there?
Okay, well, in 2011, if you sold an investment, a stock, a bond, a mutual fund, you may have sold it at a profit, in which case you're going to have to pay some taxes. So let's say you bought an investment 2 years ago for $10,000 and it's now worth $20,000 and you sell it, you've got a $10,000 gain, and that gain is going to be taxed. You'll pay capital gain taxes, which will cost you $1,500 in taxes. But you can basically negate that. If you look in your portfolio, look at your stocks and bonds and funds, see if there's something that's trading at a $10,000 loss, take the loss, offsets the gain, no taxes.
And if you want to, you can buy it back even
exactly
after a short period of time. So it's not like you have to abandon the whole portfolio. Just a way to sort of manipulate some of the numbers so you don't have to pay as much taxes.
Exactly.
If you're over 70 and a half, some people might get slapped with a 50% penalty fine. What's that about?
Yeah, you want to definitely avoid that. But if you're over 70 and a half and you have an IRA, you have to take money out every single year, pay taxes on it. If you don't, you pay 50%. You pay a 50% penalty on the amount you were supposed to take out. So very simply, you have to find out the amount you're supposed to take out, and it's based on last year's year-end balance, and just simply take a withdrawal. If you don't have to spend it, you can put it in another investment account, but you do have to take it out. The government wants to tax that money eventually.
So you eventually got to take it out, pay the taxes, move on. Otherwise, you're going to be paying a much bigger penalty than what the taxes are going to cost you.
Exactly.
And we hear about IRAs frequently at the end of the year. And I know there's a difference between traditionals and Roth and all that stuff. What do we need to know about IRAs?
Yeah, well, with a traditional IRA, you put money in before paying taxes. When it comes out, you pay taxes. A Roth IRA, you pay the taxes up front and don't pay the taxes later. So what that means at the end of the year is you look at your tax bracket, see how much money you've made, and if you're in a low tax bracket, it makes sense to take money from the traditional IRA, move it over to the Roth IRA, and when you do that, you're going to essentially pay taxes at a low bracket and hopefully not have to pay them later at a higher bracket.
So you're spreading out some of your taxes and you don't have to worry about taxing the withdrawal. But the disadvantage, though, is that you pay the taxes now, but that could be to your advantage in the long run, right?
Right. So there's a pro and a con. Of course, the pro is tax-free growth, tax-free withdrawal later on. The con, of course, is I have to pay taxes on whatever the amount is that I convert right now.
It gets a little confusing with some of those numbers, but that's why someone calls you and says, I'm a little bit hazy about this,
exactly.
And walk me through all this, because you know this stuff better than someone else would. Also, if someone's getting close to retirement, you're always happy to give them a copy of your book, right?
Absolutely.
It's easy. If you just like to go, if you are close to retirement or if you are retirement, Ray's got some great advice for finances. So just go to get a copy of his book, visit his website, networthadvice.com, click on the Contact Us button, and request a copy of the book. We, of course, will have the link from our website to help you get a copy of that book and get your finances in order by the end of the year. And we'll be right back with more in Studio 5.